After a heart attack, patients are advised to see their doctors regularly for certain checkups and investigation to see how their heart is doing. Your doctor may prescribe certain lifestyle changes like quitting smoking, change in diet, regular exercise, and certain medications to control your chest pain or heaviness, and to control your blood pressure and high blood cholesterol levels.